Okay, we have a quick tutorial here on how to make a fade transition or crossfade. The easiest way to do a fade transition between two clips is to hit T or just open up your little twirl down arrow here and go down to opacity, and you click the stopwatch arrow and make sure that your cursor in the timeline is right here. So you turn on that little stopwatch and you can see you're at 100. We're gonna scale that down to zero. So it's 0% opacity. And then we'll go just about a second in and we'll scale it back up to 100. And you can see when we press play, it's just a 1 second transition here. So what we've done is keyframed this opacity transition and it creates a crossfade right here. And you can do that with pretty much any effect, as you can keyframe it, but we just got to make sure to turn on this little stopwatch. You can move these keyframes to anywhere. You can slide them forward. I'm going to hit undo, or you can take this one. You can drag it out even longer, and now it'll be a really slow dissolve or crossfade. I'm going to drag this back to about 1 second, and that's a quick crossfade transition.